Los Angeles has become a car-against-car battleground today. Sky 5 News can confirm that police in no way have the situation under control. Stay with us for updates.
All right, so... looks like we're being a... doesn't seem like we can unlock anything else, but you know.
Multiple suspects spotted with intent to steal. If you see a car, assume it's hot.
Let's go. In the squad car. Go.
Get back here now.
You wanna turn around, mate? Wow. Fucking dud. Let's deploy here. What an idiot. Right. Well, you learn something new every day. That's one thing that Call of Duty doesn't give you. Parachutes. They just give you three new jump boosts. Okay, so we're supposed to control marked vehicles. So, basically... let's push. Seems like being on foot is not the main goal.
Hands behind your head!
Grenade out!
Look out, armed suspect!
Wow. Did I not take out the first dude? So you know you're doing some CIA shit there. He's in this car.
Oh,
grave. My God. Did all of those just blow? They all just blew up. Kid.
I got him.
See you, man. Come on.
It's all yours.
Repossess the vehicle and on the move.
I'll take the And we got all three cars. Domination. Oh, yeah.
Grenade is out.
Yeah. Cap your ass! All you do is cap their ass! Cap their ass! Oh shit.
Here, you drive this thing!
I wanna drive! Help! Ah, fuck that.
One of our cars.
We need life.
We've lost the man!
Let's have a look.
Vehicle repossessed and I am moving out.
Slow down, keep firing!
Alright. Now we got a rocket.
Keep an eye out for a suspect in the van.
Come on, boys. Who wants to fight me? Rockets do fuck all! I suppose at least I got... What? What? Cause that made fucking sense. This game. Can you stop running in? This is the definition of spawn killed. I can't think of why he's getting out of that. This game makes me... Take her yard!